strong on this underneath stuff.
Pass complete. Number four, Adam Muema. Brian Lindsay on that tackle. It's a gain of one for the Aztecs. Brings up second and nine at the 39-yard line. That pass complete. Number 41, Kevin Kennedy for the Aztecs. And it's scampering for yet another Aztec. Steven Sumter on that tackle for Air Force. First and 10 at the 28 for the Aztecs. He pitched to Walter KT.
Gain of nine. And that is an almost.
Chris Miller brings him down. And a gain of seven.
Where's your free hat?
Second and three. They move the ball to the Air Force 21-yard line. The handoff to Walter KC. And he's dropped by Joey Nickel. Loss of one. Third down, 4 yards to go. Back at the 22 for the Aztecs.
Oh, look at that. Trickery. Oh,
he's going to run it. He's going to run it.
Trickery.
Go, 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 go.
That handoff to Adam Muema for the Aztecs.
First down!
Hey, are those things all melty and gross? Are they melty and gross?
Water gross.
They're melty.
On that tackle line, James Chambers, after a gain of seven.
I wanted it to be melty. I had it last time and they're melty.
Let's go on, Bob!
First the chance. Austin Nicholas.
That guy has no facial features.
No game.
Can you describe him? He's about 6 feet tall. And that's it. In red.
Let's go, Austin!
You might get the first down. Either getting the touchdown or...
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Presented to us this afternoon by Alaska Airlines. 6-3-2-44-2-47 for a chance to win this afternoon. Which Aztec holds the Muema bowl record for rushing yards? Text SDSU for Marshall Falls. Text Aztec for Ronnie Hillman. And text Warrior for Brandon Sullivan.